Man, now that's how some real gangsters is.
Man, I ain't had none of gangsters is. Ain't ever like that.
Let's just take a trip in the time machine.
Time machine, bro? My dog looked that stupid. You got a time machine back there.
Of course I got a time machine back there. See?
Oh.
Let's go see what real gangsters were like. Whoa, 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 don't touch that.
What's
that?
Bro, what just happened, bro?
I don't know. I think we're at a place where they used to make their own liquor because they couldn't buy it in stores.
Off
they,
road word?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'll check it out. Just.
All right, I'll be right here.
Hey, what are you doing in here?
Bro, you all right, man? I need to come in.
Hey, man, you get back here, all right? You get back here. You don't ever run away from me. You hear me? You don't mess with this, all right? You don't mess with it. Right? Yeah, how you like that?
Come on, wake up, bro. This is over, man. They killed him, man. We gotta get back out there.
Oh God, I don't know what I'm gonna do, man. It's 1920. I'm stuck in the middle of time, and I don't know. Yo, what's going on over there, man?
Hey, you a cop?
Nah, I'm just a simple farmer, just trading some tools and some leveling sand. I haven't had any liquor in like 4 months, so what you got for me?
Yeah, we're the Purple Gang, we're the Band of Jews. Got the good stuff here. Shipping in from Lake Erie, what you got?
Oh yeah, here's the best sand you'll ever find from Corpus Christi, Texas. There we go.
Thank you. Finest stuff there.
Thank you.
Alright, cool. So that's how they did the alcohol thing back then, man. I need to call my boy little Javante. We can start trading up and doing the same thing they did.
Yeehaw!
That's Al Capone. Oh my.
Come in, my friend. Open office. Come on in.
Nice to meet you.
I'm just sitting here counting my money. What can I do for you? What's your name?
My name's Jeremy, sir.
Jeremy? Jeremy, nice to meet you. I run this town. My name's Al Capone. So you see, this is my friend's money, okay? I make close to $60 million a year just on alcohol.
You kidding me, man?
No, I'm not kidding you. I mean, think about it. $60 million a year, everybody wants alcohol. It's illegal, you know?
$60 million on that alone?
Just on this, and not to mention the other stuff I do, if you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
This is more than what I make where I come from, man.
Where you come from? Where are you from? Are you a cop?
No.
I'm not
a cop. I'm just strolling around, and I ran into you. That's all I have. Swearing everything.
Okay, listen. My boy's already suspicious about you, alright? So you gotta get out of here right now. But look, I like you. Jeremy, right?
Yeah.
Jeremy? Okay, listen.
Al.
Okay. But Mr. Capone, if you don't mind. That's what they call me around here. I don't wanna change anything just because you're a new guy. Okay, look, alright. I gotta get out of here right now. I gotta go make a deal. You and me, we'll get together in the future. Have a nice cigar.
Yeah.
And we'll do something.
I'll bring some of my people, send it through with me.
Awesome. Alright, nice meeting you, Jeremy. Nice meeting you.
Well, Matt just got killed. I met Al Capone. And I'm still stuck in 1920. I don't know what I'm gonna do around here.
Bro, Matt!
Oh my!
Dog, I thought you was dead for a minute.
Nah, man, here's what really happened.
Bye.
Yeah, how you like that? Baby face! What's up, man? How you doing?
So how you liking the plane?
Man, I thought it was brilliant.
And what a way to show them how gangsters really were.
I know, and I thought that no one would ever come back and think that we robbed that bank.
I'm saying, man, I mean, I know you robbed that bank, and you know, what a great way to go hide in the future, you know what I'm saying? I mean, this is, man.
That Pretty Boy Floyd helped me build that after we robbed the Little Bohemia.
Oh, yeah, man, that's great. You know, great plan right there, man.
I need to go talk to the boss, and I guess I gotta tell that Jeremy guy I was alive.
Alright, man, it's kind of cold outside, so you might want my jacket and my hat, you know? Kind of cool. You know, that'll be nice to you since you got back. I ain't seen you in a while, you know? Here you go. Take
care. Man, that's what really happened.
Oh, bro, man, you played him right there. I'll be real, bro. I learned so much about the Prohibition and what it means to be a real gangster. People like back home, like Portland Charles. That stuff is whack, man. This is the real stuff, bro.
Well, let's get you back to the time machine. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything will shine. Ain't always gonna be gold. Hey, I'll be fine once I get it. I'll be good. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything will shine.
You know about dreaming. You don't really know about nothing. Tell me what you know about the night terrors every night. 5 a.m. cold sweats waking up to the sky. Tell me what you know about dreams. Tell me what you know about night terrors. Nothing. You don't really care about the trials of tomorrow. Rather lay awake in the